I have used already.
Okay, I just hope that nobody has to use already ever, because I just hope nobody gets injured. What do you do? Already said.
Hello.
Maybe, when
Well,
hopefully it's permanent, you use it once. But so my bag cured and I won the tournament. So I'm going to say it's permanent for now.
Oh, thank you.
Sania?
बहुत खुश हूँ आज सबके खेल कर. बहुत इंटरेस्ट, बहुत ही ज़्यादा लोग आते हैं मैच देखने के लिए, बहुत ज़्यादा लोग उत्सुक के मैच देखने के लिए, बहुत सारे डिफरेंट लोग आते हैं ग्राउंड में एंड इट जस्ट क्रिएट्स द होल बज, विच इज़ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अ स्पोर्ट, स्पेशली फुटबॉल. आई एम रियली हैप्पी एंड प्राउड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ आईएसएल. थैंक यू फॉर ब्रिंगिंग द फैक्ट दैट हम लोग अच्छा नहीं कर रहे वर्ल्ड क्वालिफायर्स में, बट बी पेशेंट एंड वी ट्राई बेस्ट इन द नेक्स्ट गेम विच इज अगेन गुवाम. वी प्ले ऑन द 12th इन बैंगलोर. Unlike her, where she won, we just lost 4-1. So I was very happy, but still, warranty.
Sunny, this is Rajinder Singh from Makrala. Aggression. आजकल aggressive cricket खेलते हैं sports में ऐसा है.
And while doing so in life, as you get matured, you learn to control aggression and use it to your advantage. So I think aggression is very, very important. And as we go through our sports, we all understand and learn how to use it to our best. You know, it doesn't mean that you jao or, you know, you start punching your opponent. It just means that, you know, you use it in your own advantage. Yeah.
Sani, I have a question. What is your team?
I mean, that's the hope, right?
No, that's what he has said.
Okay. So I mean, that's the hope. I mean, we'll do whatever we can to try and win a medal, right? We're going to go there. We're going to try and win a medal. If we win, it'll be a dream come true. If we don't win, life goes on. We don't kill ourselves, but we just life goes on. We come back and try again.
Okay.
Okay.
Any more questions?
You on the left or the right?
So the technical thing, I think we should ask. But definitely, we got thrashed. I think after 3 wins home, that was the last thing we wanted or we expected. But it's good. We just learned from that mistake and we do our best now. We're playing them on the 4th away. Just hoping to get back to winning ways as what we did in the last 3 games for the last one.
First, firstly, and no, and of course, I think when your partner supports you, and you know, because obviously we're both playing professional sport, and there were sports that are very emotionally charged. So everything that we have is very emotionally charged, whether it's a fight or it's happiness or it's a loss or a victory. So no, it's great. He's been a great support for me, and I mean, it has nothing to do with me. His 100 is all him. It has nothing to do.
So the next time if he gets out on zero,
he has nothing to do with me. Because he got out on zero in the next inning. It has nothing to do with me.
That's it. Yeah. All right. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much.